I'm trying to eat more healthy. What do I do? Light spray of avocado oil. You're gonna grab your favorite vegetables.
Toss them into the pan.
Just season it up however you like.
After a couple minutes, toss in your shrimp.
Lightly reseason.
Just let all those beautiful flavors come together.
Add low sugar ketchup, a little low sugar barbecue,
sriracha,
soy sauce,
and just a little water and vinegar.
I like adding the garlic towards the end.
We get it lost in low calorie sauce.
These were intended to be lettuce wraps from the beginning, but then I remembered I'm not doing keto and I'm not a rabbit. Sorry.
All you have to do is scoop it in as it cools down.
But if you need a little bit more substance like me, I like to serve it with white rice.
It's not the best looking dish in the world, but I promise you the flavor's there.
And as always, na bismillah. Never knew rabbit food was this good. Comment down below what else you want to see.